Welcomes to Sendram Academy YouTube channel. Welcomes to Sendram Academy YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to discuss about daily current affairs in English, 6th and 7th May 2020. The first question: who has appointed as the MD and CEO of Max Buba Health Insurance Company? The answer is option B. Krishnan Ramachandran. Krishnan Ramachandran has been appointed as the Managing Director and Chief Executive Officer of Max Buba Health Insurance Company. Next, second question. Where was launched the COVID-19? Where was launched the COVID-19 test bus developed by the Indian Institute of Technology Alumni Council? The answer is option D, Mumbai. Who has launched the COVID test bus? The Maharashtra Chief Minister Uddhav Thackeray. Next, third question. Who has launched the Saras collection on GeM portal from New Delhi? The answer is option A, Narendra Singh Tomar. Next, fourth question. Which state government will launch 3 schemes for rural job creation? Which state government will launch 3 schemes for rural job creation? The answer is option C, Jharkhand. What are the schemes? Birsa Harit Gram Yojana, Nilambar Pitambar Jal Samridhi Yojana, Veer Sagit Potoho Kel Vigas Scheme. Next, fifth question. Which state government has launched exit app for stranded people of other states? Stranded people or other states? The answer is option A, West Bengal. Next, sixth question. Which of the following Union Territory photographers, 3 photographers collected the Pulitzer Prize Award for the year 2020? The answer is option A, Jammu Kashmir. Who are the 3 photographers? Dar Yasin, Mukhtar Khan, Sunny Anand from Jammu and Kashmir. Working for Associated Press, have won the 2020 Pulitzer Prize in Feature Photography. Next, seventh question. Which of the following country gave 1000 dosages of remdesivir for the treatment of coronavirus to India? The answer is option D, United States of America. Next, eighth question. Who has been appointed the first Hindu pilot in Pakistan Air Force? The answer is Rahul Dev. Next, ninth question. To whom has Russia have been awarded in the 75th year since the end of World War II? The answer is North Korea President Kim Jong-un. Next, 10th question. Who has been appointed as a judge of the Eastern District Court of the United States of America? The answer is option C, Sarita Komadi Reddy. The last question of the video. Yusuf Hossam is associated with which sport? The answer is tennis. So recently, lifetime banned person, Yusuf Hossam. So you are watched the video, Daily Current Affairs in English, 6th May 2020 and 7th May 2020 from Sendram Academy YouTube channel. If you like this video, please like, comment and share this video to your friends and others. And please subscribe Sendram Academy YouTube channel and please press bell icon of this Sendram Academy YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.